Welcome to Savvy IT Solutions. In this video, we are discussing about loop control structures in more examples. Okay, we are taking different pattern of questions in this series of video, and we are discussing those programs for your betterment. Okay, so what we are discussing in this video are: write a Java program to print some of the first n natural numbers. We are explaining in two techniques. Similarly, write a Java program to print some of the squares of the first n natural numbers, some of the cubes of the first n natural numbers. Write a Java program to print some of the -1, -2, -3, +4, -5, so on. Write a Java program to print some of the 1 + 1/2 × 2² + 1/3³ so on n by n power n. Write a Java program to print some of the 1 + 1/2 + 1/3 + 1/4 so on 1/n. So now I am moving into explanation. So write a Java program to print some of the first n natural numbers. So some of the first n natural numbers 1 + 2 + 3 + 4 + 5 + so on n. So the sum of the first n numbers is, directly we have one formula, that is sum is equal to n × n + 1/2. Directly we need to apply this formula, we will get the results. And apart from this, we are also having second alternative directly. Already I implemented, so I will show you normally. Int I is equal to 1 to I less than equal to n I plus plus, initially sum is equal to 0 and sum plus is equal to I, system dot out dot println sum. This is the one way of approach. The second approach is applying formula. Directly we read the n, read n, and sum is equal to n × n + 1/2 and system dot out dot println sum. So when compared to these two lines of code, so this is the efficient one. Why? Because there is no loops and there is no processing of more time. Okay, so the next, write a Java program to print the sum of the squares of the first n natural number. It means that 1² + 2² + 3² + 4² + n². Here also we having direct formula, that is equal to whole by 6. Okay, that is exact formula. So same way, if we use any one of the loop, int I is equal to 0, I less than equal to n, I plus plus, initially we define sum is equal, is equal to 0, so sum plus is equal to i × i. We need to print system dot out dot println sum. So the second technique is, directly we need to apply the formula so that sum is equal to n into n plus 1 into 2n plus 1 whole by 6, and we need to print system dot out dot println sum. This is second technique. Next, sum of the cubes. So here sum of the cubes means 1 cube plus 2 cube plus 3 cube plus so on n cube. So the formula is n into n plus 1 by 2 whole square. Okay, so the now directly we need to using loops, sum is equal to 0, int I is equal to 1, I less than equal to n, I plus plus, sum plus is equal to I into I into I. We need to print sum. In the second way, sum is equal to n into n plus 1 into n plus 1 whole by 4 system dot out dot println sum. This is the one way of approaches. Now write a Java program to print sum of the minus 1 plus 2 minus 3 plus 4 minus 5 so on. Simply we can say that if you write a general formula, automatically the program will be done. So what is the general formula? T of n is equal to minus n whole power n. So that if I put 1, minus 1, if I put 2, plus 2, if I put 3, minus 3, like this the values are changing. So this is the general formula, so that for int I is equal to 1, int sum is equal to 0, I less than equal to n, I plus plus, sum plus is equal to minus. So here we need to use pow function. Math dot pow of minus n comma n. Okay, so finally we need to print sum. Obviously we will get the result. Okay, math dot pow is nothing but power of, this is, let us assume a power b, we can write pow of a comma b. So here a is minus n and b is also n, but no minus. Automatically the process will be done. Okay. So the next one is write a Java program to print the sum of the 1 plus 1 by 2 square plus 1 by 3 cube plus 1 by 4 power 4. The general term Tn is equal to 1 by n power n. Okay. So for int sum is equal to 0 is common. Int I is equal to 1 to I less than equal to n, I plus plus, sum plus is equal to 1 by math dot pow of n comma n. Okay, so system dot out dot println sum. This is what exactly the meaning. Okay, so one more program, this is the last program. Write a Java program to print sum of the 1 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 3 plus so on 1 by n. Okay, now the general formula of Tn is equal to 1 by n. Now sum is equal to 0 for int I is equal to 1 to I less than equal to n, I plus plus sum plus is equal to 1 by n. So we need to print sum. Obviously you will get the results. I hope you understand this type of questions can be solved with the help of this logic. Thank you.